proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to port TWRP to a Spreadtrum Android device using Hovatek's Spreadtrum Auto Custom Recovery Portal. Now, we created this tool to make it very easy for practically anybody to port a custom recovery for a Spreadtrum Android device. Now, first of all, you need to download the tool for your device. We have 32 and 64 bit versions. To make sure you check your PC's architecture, you can do that quickly by right clicking this PC and selecting properties. Mine is a 64 bit PC, so I did download the 64 bit version. Now, after downloading the one for your architecture, you need to get your phone stock recovery image. Now, you can get the recovery image by using APKs like Rash or Flashify if your phone is rooted. Now, if your phone is not rooted, you have two options. First option is to use a Chinese box to back up your firmware, and then you can get the recovery image from your backup. Or you download the pack file for your Spreadtrum Android phone model, and then you extract the content of the pack file. There you can get the recovery image. We already have a guide on how to extract the content of the Spreadtrum Android pack file on our forum, so just search for that, follow the guide, and you should have your recovery image. I should mention that it's very important to try to get a firmware for a build number which matches your phone's build number for best compatibility. So once you have this tool, I'm going to go ahead to extract the Spreadtrum Auto Custom Recovery Portal. This particular version ports TWRP, this version 1.0. Alright, so once you open the folder, it looks something like this. The first thing you want to do is to copy your stock recovery image and paste it into the stock recovery folder. Now, once that is done, you double click this exe. I will just drag it here for you to see. Alright, great. So the first line says, please copy your stock recovery.img into the stock recovery folder and tap enter. I just did that, so I'll tap enter. Now, question one says, what is your Android version? I'm going to type 4 for KitKat, 5 for Lollipop, 6 for Marshmallow. This phone I want to put the custom recovery for is a Marshmallow phone, so that should be from 6 for me, and I will just tap enter. So at this point, you just sit back and let the tool do its work. It takes just a few seconds to get your custom recovery ported, and then it's going to save it to the output folder for you. So it should be complete any moment from now. Okay, so you are done. So it says don't port in your custom recovery, check the output folder. Of course, you can visit our website for more tools and tutorials. So I'm going to check the output folder, and here I have my working custom recovery. This is TWRP recovery in version 1.0. So that's how to port TWRP or a custom recovery for a Spreadtrum Android device using Hovatek Spreadtrum Auto TWRP Recovery Portal.